He was the Allentown native who fathered the Ford Mustang. Auto industry icon Lee Iacocca has died. Iacocca dominated the industry as president of the Ford Motor Company in the 1970s. He then helped save Chrysler as CEO and pitchman in the 1980s. At Chrysler, Iacocca built the world's first minivan, but he wasn't just a car guy. He also wrote a best-selling autobiography and helped restore the Statue of Liberty. Lee Iacocca was 94.